Welcome back. Welcome back. So we're going to go and do her mission. She's got a lot of enemies dotted around. How they're all aware of this at the back, I do not know. Shout out to anybody that's watching.
All this scrap.
Thank you. Hello, Jay. Hello, Roman, if you're watching. Special shout out to my friend Taylor. He's got himself a new puppy. And his name is Mingus. Funny name for a puppy. Oh, really? You guys have got nothing? That was a waste of time coming down here, wasn't it? Go in there, I don't know how to get back. So I think it's actually down there what we need to get, but we have to go this way first. I could be wrong, but going down there might be something separate. Well, that's awkward. Ow. Yes, ow indeed. Wow, didn't mean to do that, but it kind of worked out.
You got anything better to do? Bandits have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells.
No, not sure.
No room. There, a power cell.
On the way back. This one's... Oh, I always forget how to get up here. It's not up those, is it? No. There? No. Is it down here? There we go.
Okay, done. Now to get into the scrapper's run and find those weapon parts.
You'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
Oh, you donut. We even missed that. Oh, well. Right, I think if we can get up here. Best way of getting up there. Oh, okay, straight up here would be helpful. There's like five of them in here, they're only scrappers. Maybe six.
Let's do this. Lots of scrappers prowling. Hope they haven't stripped the parts already. Scrappers made that pile. Strange. Are they nesting? Let me find something Petra can use. Fast. Good hit.
Oh. Well, no, coming out. Magic music.
Good find. Back to Petra. I've been in the scrapyard long enough.
Where was that? Here. Forget about those scrappers. Excuse me. Ta-da.
Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it.
Heavy. All I can do to hold it up.
Oh my god. Okay, dropped it.
If you're coming,
run this forge dirt town red, boys.
Heh, manners. She's working well so far. Room for improvement on the gun. No complaints about the gunner. Would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Ah! Aloy. Bring it down on us.
What? It's your bridge.
Where's it coming from? Shoot it down. Oh, boy. Whoa! Might have overdone it a little. Now, I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
That was fun. Right, now I think... there's a guy... Could be this one.
I hear the Nora are pretty good at making use of machine parts.
Nope.
Not,
I'm sure there's a guy around here that wants you to do something. We got some looting to do.
No space.
You know, I could have sworn there was a guy. I asked you to do a mission for him. Maybe he pops up later. Okay, let's just clear out some stuff. Okie dokie. Alright, might be after you finish this one. Careful, because there's a Thunderjaw stomping around just over there. And then there's two Thunderjaws in that ravine-y thing in there.
Here's the bridge. No telling how many people pass this way. But this was a man with a cart, so...
Are we going this way? Or are we going this way? Well, he does go in there.
What's around here? Someone's possessions. Kendarts? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me.
He's sitting up on the rocks somewhere, I think.
No more blood. Must have had time to bind his wound. At least he's easy to follow. I just hope he's okay.
I think you have to go and fight a load of those. Examine the barrel. Great. Please don't see me. Where are you? There he is.
Am I glad to see you, stranger?
Are you Kendert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? I'm a husband of Jira's.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in, I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting red as a Karja priest, my goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my scrapper sap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe five bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira.
Right, so you can just go in and try and do this, but sometimes you're going to attract the attention of the Thunderjaw. So the way I like to do it is take my time. If you get like a couple of the bottles and then leave the leave the immediate vicinity, what I call the fighting area. The whole thing will reset. Is he fighting somebody over there? Let's get down here. Patch just there. Join me, Thunderjaw, and together we can rule this little basin. Him frozen. Let's go get his gums wherever they fell off.
This might even be odds.
Kill the Thunderjaw. Oh no, that's my Thunderjaw. That was a bit of a mistake. It's because he was frozen, got confused. Hey, hey, hey! I did kind of want that Thunderjaw intact, but... Oh well. Stuff down there, him over here. At least they're out of the way. Grab that metal flower in a second. Okay, tramplers.
Metal flowers.
That's that one. And that's it. Huh.
Well, why not?
I got the wrong one or something. Seriously. How's that not working?
Stay down.
Oh, pop, pop, pop. That is how to take out a big herd of tramplers. Come on.
Ah, perfect.
The focus. One more somewhere. There it is. Is that everybody collected as well? Let's just go in and refill the blast wires as well. Skills.
Huntress, thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kandert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is, I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No, I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Day Tower. Good luck.
I thought she said she was going to meet us there. Oh, maybe it was here. Hello, pig. I think just before we turn that in, let's just see if he says anything about Zaid.
You're back. I've gotten some reports, so I have a notion of what you're gonna say.
That your man Zaid was running a slaving operation right under your nose?
He was never my man. But I won't make excuses. I should have dug harder for proof of his guilt. It'll be a full investigation. If you see this young woman again, assure her she'll face no reprisal. And please, offer her my personal apology.
Do you really think that will help her?
No, I don't suppose it will. But for every shadow, there's sunlight. I hope she'll see that one day. Lakir came back on his own, a little worse for wear. He seemed a bit embarrassed when
we know about all that.
A lovely
That's a capital.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
Again? Where is she? There you are.
Little spark. Any sign of that man?
I found him, Jira. I think you two will have a lot to talk about.
I like a good story. And a good drink. It's why I'm good at what I do.
He's bringing you both. Kandert wants to be with you. He regrets that he took the word of the... Ildermen?
Women know their place in the claim, was their word. It's the Karja's son that bakes their brains and gives them such thoughts.
That's...
the tribe. You can't bear a grudge. It'd make you go mad. My silly man. Little Spark, how can I thank you? There'll always be a drink for you at Hunter's Gathering.
Wherever that is. Oh, that place where we... yeah. Before. Okay. We're slowly ticking them off. That is, yep, Stormbird one. We will get to that. Honor the Fallen. Okay, that's all the way back at Meridian. That's back at Meridian. Can't do them two. Go to Pitch Cliff. Okay. That's chasing down those three bandits. That's that nutcase. So we will probably pitch cliff it next. Or we will pitch cliff it on the next episode, should I say. For right now, what we are going to do is hit that merchant and then we'll get to that campsite. We'll call it a day, but who knows what's going to happen before we get there. That looks like a place where there's a rock breaker. Just got this feeling. There's a little gorge where there's this rock breaker knocking around. You don't come across them too often, so it you forget what it sounds like. Right, that's up there. There's a path just there. Whoa, that was close. Any easy way down? Can we hop down here, do you think? Let's give it a go. What are going up there? Are they baddies? Sure if you heard that, but that was my alarm to say 10 minutes left. There was a dude that disappeared up here somewhere, wasn't there? They can be hard to spot during the day sometimes. Hello.
They know I'm here now.
Yeah, trouble.
Ow. I think we can run and make it. That would have been a no. Not close enough. Okay, well, we'll call it a day there. We're not going to mess with that Ravager. Maybe we will in the next one. I'm not sure. So, thank you for watching. And everybody take care of themselves. And I'll catch you in the next episode. See you later.